Don't be rude to the heart of truth.